Welcome to my channel. It's Wolf the Pro here. As you see, I'm here going live at Geeky Gaming TV. I am here with LoveZombie1, and I'm gonna mute the desktop so he can talk and say shit.
Shit.
Yep, there you go, guys. He said it. Anyways, what's up, people?
It had to be said.
Anyways, but so we're here, doing some helping out this little noob here that's floating around mysteriously,
Yes.
collecting boxes of crates while my friend has his hind legs all the way up again on his tiger.
Don't judge my tiger with his hind legs up.
He's just ready for it. Na na na
He's
na na
ready
na
for
na
whatever
na
comes
na.
up. How did you not get pulled?
I
You
don't
walked
know.
through a mob.
Not on my screen, there wasn't. So go fuck
On my
yourself.
screen you walked.
Go
Hey.
fuck yourself.
How about screw you? I lost you too.
He went through a teleporter. How did you lose us?
I don't know. I don't use
Scrub.
teleporters.
I noticed, mister. I got pissed at myself because I forgot there was teleporters in Dragonspire.
Shut up.
Anyways, so just gonna minimize this so you guys don't have to worry about what's going on with OBS.
Follow the adept necromancer. Is it just me or are the stats of this necromancer?
I don't know, I didn't look at him. I don't care, he's a nub.
Apparently has a max balance. I don't know what he was talking about.
Yes, he has a max balance.
Yeah, maxed out the balance yesterday.
So
Oh, that's you already have a Shadow Pip, OP.
what a bitch. He did the thing of
Oh
things.
no, set 70 shield.
Well, technically it's an 80.
Is it? Oh, I thought it was a 70.
Nope, now it doesn't even matter.
Well, you always at higher it was 80, but down here it was a 70. You have 15% piercing, so.
Technically it was 70, then it went back down to like 6, no, 80. It was 80 down to 65? Don't know, I don't care. Anyways, ditch this, ditch this, ditch this. Gravity field!
Gravity
'Cause
field.
why the fuck not?
Could he just fizzle?
Possibility.
Noob! I can't say anything. I fizzle.
Scrub!
Shut up! Fizzling is a sign of something. I don't even
My
know, but no.
hand does just not want to give me what I want.
Blade yourself, fool.
Oh, wait, you gave me a blade.
Yeah, I gave you a 25.
I have no blades.
Oh, here. Don't judge me.
GG. Just GG.
PC Tempest.
Lies and deceptions.
I have a lot of treasure cards of Tempest just because, it was the strongest AoE I could find with all my elemental blades and stuff.
Yeah.
The cops are coming for me.
Who?
You don't hear those sirens in the background?
No.
Never mind then. Why the hell were sirens? It's rare in Iceland. What?
didn't even kill.
Of course I didn't kill. I'm a balance. I put 4 pips into a TC Tempest. How the fuck was
here,
I supposed to kill?
I'll show you how to do it if he does a kill.
You know what? I'm just gonna flee. I need to. I'm in. Life. Homie?
Huh?
Oh, I was wondering why you were being quiet. All of a sudden you weren't,
What?
All of a sudden you were just really... It's right here! It's like, he was typing.
Bitch, stop typing.
Actually,
you have an hour.
I think it's a she.
Stop typing. She, stop typing. You have an hour. Well, I was right when I said bitch then. What?
why does she only have an hour?
Because she says I have an hour, and then I have to go, and then I'm going to go watch the eclipse with my family.
Yes, because eclipse OP.
So an hour to run through this shit and get it done.
Hey, OBS is finally installed. I just have to run the program. Wait, there's an eclipse? Why didn't I know about this? Probably not even here. From... Oh. There's going to be an eclipse in Iceland about an hour and 20 minutes.
Yes.
Here, have light.
So I'm just, like, slowly punishing them.
I did not know. Why didn't I... Call me, why didn't you tell me there was a solar eclipse?
What do you mean?
There's a solar eclipse in, like... An hour and 20 minutes.
Yeah, I know that. That's what I'm gonna go watch too.
Why didn't you tell me?
Because I had to deal with stupid ass people coming on to Nashville to watch the soap stupid eclipse. I think I killed it. Weapons cast!
Plus 72. Let's see. I can actually view it from my town. Probably because I'm only 45 minutes away from the initial area. Yeah, it's saying... type in the little town thingy.
Something.
Recommended length of visit more than 3 hours. I'll give you a quick ask at geographic Iceland. I know what put that. I wanna know. Screw it. I'll look up at it with my bare eyes.
Interesting.
And I'll go blind.
go blind.
I doubt my glasses would help in any way, so I'm gonna go blind.
You'll go blind.
Yes, and well, one, how do I call the ambulance? Well, the hospital.
You'll go blind.
Well, when I don't even have a phone.
You'll go blind.
And how am I supposed to let my sister know when I don't have a phone and I can't see where my phone is, if I had one? Well, I do have a phone, only emergency calls. Yes. Because I'm gonna go blind.
Yes.
I've already just decided this. You know what? Hold on.
Why'd you get offline?
What?
Why'd you get offline?
I didn't get offline.